I met you in the dark, you lit me up, you made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown, and I wanna stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're great old. Just say you.
With this ring, I, Alexander, take you, Kiabeth, to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you and trusting what I do not know yet. I will respect your integrity and have faith in your abiding love for me, for all our years and all that life might bring us.
With this ring, I, Kiabeth, take you, Alex, to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you and trusting what I do not yet know. I will respect your integrity and have faith in your abiding love. For me. Not anybody else. Throughout our years. And in all that life may bring us.
It is our honor and privilege to declare you husband and wife. Alex, you may now kiss your bride.
Take chances and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. She falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool. Yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy.
Somebody else and I don't need you. What if this goes south? What if I mess you up? You say, what if I break your heart in two, then what? Well, I hate girl, I feel girl, but not so fast. For you make your mind up, I gotta ask. What if I was made for you and you were made for me? What if this is it? What if it's meant to be? What if I ain't one of them fools just playing?
By joining their hands in marriage, they also join all of us into one family.
Thank you, Carol. Thank you, Freddie, for giving life to this wonderful man, now my son, Alex.
I wish that you are both grateful for each other every day, and that you're grateful for your family and for the love that we have for you.
I love the both of you. I think it's really special that you've chosen each other, and I think that marriage is one of the most momentous moments of our lives, and picking each other each and every day is what you guys have committed to today, and I know that you'll stay true to that.
Just wish you a lot of success in the future, and I know some people would say lots of kids, but they're very expensive, so maybe you won't want to do that too much, but... Quiero felicitarlos a ustedes y los quiero mucho y que tengan muchos éxitos.
Recuerden siempre que lo fácil es rendirse, pero no lo correcto. Siempre luchen por el otro, los amo inmensamente. Alex, I know you didn't understand any of that. And for that, I'm so sorry. Just know that I love Kiabeth and therefore I love you. Thanks for beginning.
I'm going to try to make this as light as possible so I don't cry because, you know, makeup is expensive. So I met Kiabeth while at work. At first, I thought you were one of two people. There was someone in a hoodie and sweats walking into the office. And then on another day, there was someone in a full face of makeup and heels. Okay. The one thing that made those two people the same was the Cuban coffee, which is the best thing I've ever had. And just like your coffee, Kia, you are the strongest and the sweetest person I have ever met. You can make anyone laugh when it's the last thing that they want to do. You will hold anyone up in the toughest situations, and you are determined and will challenge anyone and their mothers except your own. And if she loves you, she will do the impossible to make you smile. I said I was gonna keep this light, so I'm gonna share a couple of my favorite memories with Kiabeth. My favorite one is when she got locked out of her apartment and had to crawl under her gate to get in. How she did it, I don't know. Her hair made it through. The next one is when she convinced Alex to somehow take us to watch Frozen in theaters. This man was unwilling, not happy, but he got there and don't lie, you enjoyed it. Saw you laughing. And my last and favorite memory is the several times that you walked downstairs while under the influence of alcohol. You think you're an expert, but that expertise is only in your mind. Okay. All in all, my friend has found true happiness by Alex's side. He has shown her love, kindness, and support throughout their time together. He keeps her sane when things get tough and reminds her how truly loved she really is. Alex, not crying. You've taken such great care of her over the last couple of years, and you've become more than a friend. You are family, and you are a tío to Marcela. Whew. Okay. Thank you for taking such good care of her. Thank you for watching and rewatching Encanto with her several times. I know she plays the soundtrack on the daily basis. I hope you continue to grow and learn from each other as much as you have until now. I love you both, and I cannot be happier to stand here and celebrate your love.
Biffle, you mean so much to me. Your happiness means so much to me. And the fact that you found someone that can bring you that happiness makes me happy. If I was made for-